Hey, I'm here right in front of the state capitol. This is on the west side of the state capitol, and today the Columbus statue is coming down. I'm gonna step out of the way so you guys can get a look at what's going on in there. But crews have been here all morning, as you see, trying to remove the statue. We don't know exactly how long it'll take for them to get out, but of course this is coming after public outcry, and Assembly Leaders has decided to go ahead and remove.